Howdy, everybody. This is Kelly Champlin.
Hello.
My name's Adam Gardino. We are Guardrail. This tune is called Bittersweet, and this is our 2019 NPR Tiny Desk Concert Contest
submission.
Right.
I remember the flowers were blooming and everything seemed right. A happy day we spent together, but then came the night. Your train leaves at 6 in the morning from Maine to LA, and you won't be home for a while, an endless way. I know the taste was bittersweet the day you said goodbye to me. I feel it now as tears fall down, and now I finally see it's never been so hard before to face it all alone. I can't hear your voice when you're so far away from home. I can't sleep, but I'll keep you in my memory. I won't forget it was bittersweet the day you said goodbye to me.
I remember you stood on the platform waving farewell, and I was so busy leaving, I forgot to tell you all the words I've been saving for the moment I left. And now as this country whips by, I must confess, I know the taste is bittersweet the day you said goodbye to me. I feel it now as tears fall down. I finally see it's never been so hard before. Do it on my own. I can't hear your voice when you're so far away from home. I can't sleep, but I'll keep you in my memory. I won't forget it was bittersweet the day you said goodbye to me. Fall apart.
Distance slowly dimming to dark.
And ever since I went away, things haven't been the same.
Ever since that trying day, everything has changed.
I know the taste. Bittersweet, the day you said goodbye to me. I feel it now, as tears fall down. And now I finally see it's never